I know y'all watched Hell in a Cell this past Sunday, so I would like to congratulate the new World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker! Now, The Undertaker's performance at Hell in a Cell demonstrated that SmackDown is the dominant brand in the WWE. Now, with that being said, in just 3 weeks, WWE will feature yet another new pay-per-view called Bragging Rights. Now, as we all found out on Monday, that John Cena will face Randy Orton in a 60-minute Anything Goes Iron Man match. Now, Randy Orton's WWE title will be defended, and as well at stake will be the career of John Cena on Raw. Now, depending on the outcome, I just want John Cena to know that he is welcome back home right here on SmackDown.
John Cena, the general manager of SmackDown, is out here talking about a Raw wrestler. SmackDown doesn't need John Cena. What SmackDown needs is a little bit of focus from the esteemed general manager.
I know who I'm going to be listening to.
The chairman of the WWE, Mr. McMahon, is going to perhaps have a verbal intervention.
Keep your mouth shut.
Teddy Long was about to announce that Bragging Rights, the World Heavyweight Championship, will be up for grabs, but it won't be in single competition.
Vince, what do you mean it's not single competition?
Teddy Long will have The Undertaker defending the world title against CM Punk.
Good.
And against Rey Mysterio. Oh. And against the Animal Batista. Teddy Long presents a fatal four-way World Heavyweight Championship match at Bragging Rights.
What is the matter?